And I'm not just talking like some small technicality. I'm talking about, you know, this bank does not own your loan anymore. It's that simple. They actually sold it for money. So they didn't get hurt. Everything in court involves injury. Injury is the basis of all court actions at the end of the day. And if you did not injure the bank because they sold